time for Potentially Yours. Every Tuesday, we try to give pets at Dane County Humane Society a new place to call home. Gail is here. Marissa DeGroot is here as well with Einstein and Tesla.
They like them. Yeah, sit on my shoulder.
Yeah, they really do. It's like a parrot almost.
I know, honestly. So we have two sweet rats, and thanks for letting us bring on another critter because we had such a great adoption weekend. But so I have Tesla right here.
And I have Einstein.
Einstein is coming and giving up Marissa kisses. But they are two brothers. They are two adult rats. They're about a year old, and actually they came to us because they were surrendered. A family had allergies. Their young kids had allergies, unfortunately. Danica, they are so excited for their little breakfast this morning.
Hey, come here.
You want your little carrot?
Oh,
they really like the apples. Apples
are
their
go-to.
Get the apple. You want it. I know you do. You just ate it.
Come on.
You ate it. Do you want it? Oh, no. They just want to talk to you. We just fed them. We're like, it's so cute. But they're really sweet rats, and I personally had rats as pets not too long ago. They live a couple of years, 2.5 to 3 years, so they're right in that middle stage of their life, but super hand sociable. They actually even lived with another cat, but just a really friendly pet, something that people, I think, have some misconceptions because they're rats. And
speaking of cats, how did our cat last week?
Oh, so good, Emily, and Emily was adopted from Maddie's Pet Adoption Days, so super
Marissa,
excited.
That went really well.
Yep, Maddie's Pet Adoption Days was a huge success. So, again, Emily got adopted there. We had just about 40 dogs get adopted and over 50 cats.
Wow.
And people were lining up at 4:30 in the morning on
Saturday. That's so impressive.
So, and I have to admit, I actually was one of those that adopted a dog this weekend. So, yay!
Seen pictures. She's so cute.
2-month-old puppy. I'm getting a lot of sleep, let me tell you.
Mm-hmm.
But it's awesome.
All the more reason why you're not going to be doing TV anymore. You got a puppy to take care of.
Yes, I've got some things. So, this is a very special morning. This is actually my last pet segment here at Channel 3 and across the board on all of the different stations. I have been at the shelter for 9 years doing this, and I've loved every second being the representative, and I was actually just promoted to a position of assistant director of development, so I will be getting out into the community and saying hi to everyone that has been such a great supporter and thanking them. So I've loved it, loved getting to know all of you, and I'm going to be sad to leave, but I'm excited to pass the torch, or the leash, I should say, to Marissa, and
or
she's
the
going,
rat.
The,
or
rat.
The rat, all of the above.
The fact that she's just jumping right in and holding every critter is a testament of how awesome she is, so. Mm-hmm.
It's pretty easy with these guys, they make it pretty easy.
Yeah. So I'll still be around at the shelter, not going anywhere. I'm just going to let her sit up there, because that's what my rats like to do too, but I just wanted to say thank you to everyone for being so supportive and continue showing this pet girl all the love too.
Well, congrats to you and Marissa.
Thank
you. We look forward to more pet segments with
you.
So much fun.
All right, as we head to break, we're gonna take a look at two animals that are available at Greene County Humane Society. Pat Gallagher is gonna let us know what traffic looks like when News 3 This Morning continues.
Oh, you're doing double. You like her too,
hi,
I
Tesla.
Know.
There's Tucker.
Hi.